9 people are displaced now after a fire in Luzerne County overnight. Those flames breaking out at an apartment building on School Street in Plains Township. It happened about 2 o'clock this morning. The fire started on the ground floor and then spread to the second floor. No one was hurt, but one cat died in the fire. The fire department is still investigating the exact cause of that fire.